sentenced to life in prison for killing two people in 2022. A judge sentenced Joseph Tucker to two consecutive life terms in prison. Jury found Tucker guilty of two counts of first-degree intentional homicide and one count of taking and driving a vehicle without consent. Back in September of 2022, 18-year-old Amarion Brown was shot to death in his bed at his home near 62nd and Tower. His 18-year-old brother, Charles Robinson, was also shot at their home. Tucker was friends with both of them.